and Henry VIII actually passed a law to say that he could be executed if he said Anne Boleyn was a witch. And then 3 years later, he executed her as a witch because he fell out with her because she didn't give him the son, just like the previous wife had. So he killed her and accused her of having sex with her brother. There you go. And then he just did it. He said, we're gay. Yeah.